Simultaneous disk. Orphism. Decline from Orpheus. Means mysterious. Poetic. Hideous. A name Robert Delaunay used for his kinetic art. This movie shows the glimmering uneasiness of circular movements, gliding colors in an undefined space. Simultaneous representations of rhythm of color, which seems to be dynamically moved by the varying of reversed and non-reversed color contrasts. The movement or kinetic structure in this picture is only an imagination by the onlooker. An imitation of the dynamic rhythm of nature.
Several movements. A different point of view.
The complete static stillness of the point changes into the dynamics of the line. The contrast of point and line is the movement and intensity of the line. If you concentrate lines in one single point, a circle starts to grow out of this center, while adding more lines. The colors produce a pulsating intensity within the circle. Warm colors move forward. Cold colors move behind. Vasily Kandinsky said, "The horizontal line is the closest form to the cold infinite movement. The vertical line is the closest form to the warm infinite movement." The completed circle shows the moving energy of the hand transformed to a pulsating circle on the sheet. The analog of this photograph is the real painting. The two sheets start to interact in a virtual space between copy and reality. The same circle moves between the time of its creation. The 4th of April in 1992. A rainy Sunday in Munich, Germany. And the time of its physical and copy appearance. In your computer somewhere in the world. Copies make time reversible. As you can see, there are different kinds of movement. This work shows the possibility to create movement with static objects. It is not a copy of a kinetic object. It is a kinetic object.
It is a kinetic object.